Let's explore creating a sprite in the Scratch Editor using an uploaded original, hand-drawn image, or photograph.
For instance, I'm going to upload Starry Night by Vincent van Gogh.
You can use a JPEG, PNG, or SVG file. Please keep each of your files under 10 megabytes. Do not upload materials under copyright, and be sure that your upload follows the community guidelines and does not reveal personal information.
Let's say I only need part of this image. Let's just crop out the moon. I can use tools such as the eraser tool, and I can erase around the moon carefully to remove those pixels that I don't want. I can then use the select tool to select big chunks of the drawing that I don't want and delete them.
There are two modes for drawing in Scratch. Bitmap mode allows you to edit photos and paint with pixels. Vector mode allows you to create and edit shapes. JPEG and PNG upload in bitmap mode. SVG upload in vector mode. You'll know if you are in bitmap or vector mode because there is a button at the bottom of the screen that will say convert to bitmap or convert to vector.
Or perhaps I've made a drawing of my own that I want to upload. This mouse has been edited so there's no white background.
It is best if the images you choose have a transparent background, such as a PNG with a transparent background or SVG file. You can remove the background using the tools in the Scratch Paint Editor after a file has been uploaded, or before you upload the file using online tools or software.
I chose to draw the wheels separately. If I upload the wheels as a separate piece of the drawing, I can always add code in order to make them move. When the green flag is clicked, forever, turn, that mouse is on the go. Let's make a second wheel. I'm going to right-click on my wheel sprite and duplicate, drag it to where I want, and now that mouse is on the move.
The possibilities are endless. What will you create?